Good evening, Simmy. Thanks for being a part of Lean Kanban India 2019 conference.
And thank you so much for having me.
Yeah, and enlightening all of us regarding your Kanban knowledge along with your neuro knowledge and helping us understand or make some bridge between the two. I would like to just ask, what is your feedback about the entire conference and what are your 2-3 key takeaways from the conference?
It was very knowledgeable because I got to know about Kanban through innovation roots. And Kanban is really a methodological, systematic method of really looking at the big picture, where we are taught in the management school to look at the big picture, but this really gave me in a very scientific way. Thank you.
So when you say in a scientific way, that means when you had your session along with the implementations of Kanban, including the scientific methodology which you introduced us, like it was a new thing for us to know. I would like to know that where do you see the merger in the next Lean Kanban India 2020 conference or maybe in the upcoming year?
Well, I mean, from the neurobehavior point of view, we always look at the big picture. So Kanban plays a very important role as a very good method across management styles and also in really as a human behavior optimization style. So that's where I see it moving forward and really optimizing all management styles, management deliveries, etc.
So I'm sure that we are going to see you in Lean Kanban India 2020 again then.
Next time I'll talk about leadership and more about neurobehavior and leadership.
It was really nice having you, Simmy. Thanks for your time. Thanks for being a part of Lean Kanban India 2019.
Thank you very much. Thanks a lot.